Tetanus is a bacterial infection that leads to painful muscle spasms, strong enough to break bones. Luckily, the tetanus vaccine is very effective at preventing this life-threatening condition. In infants, the tetanus vaccine is given as a combination vaccine that also protects you from diphtheria and whooping cough. They're given in a series of shots known as Tdap. As you age, though, you should get a tetanus booster shot every 10 years for maximum protection. Tetanus enters your body through wounds, so if you get a serious injury, you might need an emergency booster, even if you're up to date on your vaccines. And if an infection has already taken hold, an emergency tetanus shot may help lessen its severity. The best way to avoid tetanus is to stay fully vaccinated and to take good care of any cuts and wounds. Be sure to keep them clean with soap and water